We're relieved it's over.
I'm afraid it isn't. Mount St. Helens has erupted again.
We could see an escalating series of events. Quakes, volcanoes, massive sinkholes, gaseous explosions, flooding, and other anomalies.
This sounds more like the coming of the apocalypse.
Nevada is completely overwhelmed. The collapse of Hoover Dam and now Las Vegas. We need to get teams out there right away.
I got your back.
All right, let's do this.
All right.
A new rift fault is forming in the Midwest that could potentially cut the North American continent in two.
My God!
I'm tired of hearing what we can do. Tell me what we can do.
The devil himself couldn't think of something like that.
Laura's alive, man. You gotta believe that, okay?
What's wrong?
The two largest nuclear reactors in the United States.
Our fault's gonna run straight through them.
We could lose as many as
75 million people.
Then we have to stop that fault from reaching those reactors.
All we have to do is wait for the right moment, provide the fuse, and boom.